is locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. You know what I like about you, boss? You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe, reach just up ahead. Said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next stop, swimming pool maintenance. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Regret taking with you.
From now on, everyone on double ships.
Good thinking. Always check the safe. The combination. Just take your time. So, the bonds are there. Well, you would have thought Mr. Rubio would learn not to trust his safe, huh? From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Together now. your shift of guards. Choose Claude Bean. Careful out there. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Perfect. You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. Work. The compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your extraction point is at the main docks, on your radar now. For everyone to reach an extraction point. long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is...